For many years, we've been under the misapprehension that the brain cannot change. Today we know that that is absolutely not the truth. Partly it was based on ignorance, but also on our own experience. You'll remember how hard it was to change any habit, to lose weight, to stop biting your fingernails, to give up smoking. All of this good stuff should have been easy, but it wasn't. One of the reasons it isn't is because we have this deep emotion that comes up every time we try to change, mostly scaring us off. Or we go to gurus and we get all enthusiastic about what they have to say. That lasts about 3.5 days tops. And then we're back to the same old stuff we've always done. Change is hard. Meaningful, long-lasting, enduring change is very hard. The good news is the expert you need to help you is very close by. The expert in behavior change is you. You've been through your failures, you've been through your successes, you know how you work. Now we have a few sets of toolkits for you to choose from, which will help you move to real, enduring, meaningful change. If you like, change on your terms. Change at the pace that you choose. And unfortunately, yes, there will be some failures along the way, but you can learn to control that negative emotion that meaningful change is going to bring. If it's real change, chances are it's going to scare you a bit and make you uncertain, but you can manage that. So effectively, again, you need to measure where you're at, you need to intervene and do the stuff that works for you, and you need to learn that what you do makes a difference.